guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing my first lookbook and I'm doing it on dresses. I love dresses, like I love to wear them. you know when you put on a dress, it makes you feel like a proper lady. My first look is a red dress, and it's just a simple, long, simple red dress. And I paired it up with this shoe. It has a little bit of a black going through there and a little bit of red there. And it's like a, we like call it sandals. It's like a sandals kind of shoe. My second look is a black dress. Sometimes I think black dress makes you feel a little slimmer, you know? And with this black dress, I love the lace. I love the lace on this black dress. I love the details, the design. It has a little bit of cut there at the back of it. And it just shows a little bit of your legs as well with the cut. And the lace is so soft, and so it's not a hard lace that itch your skin. It's a very soft and warm lace. First, I pair up with this shoe, and it looks so beautiful and so gorgeous. My look number three is a maxi dress. It's a long, very long dress. when you put it on, it shows a little bit of the back detail there. And I love the feeling on this dress. Like, I love the details. It has a lace, what will I call it, a flower kind of pattern. I paired this dress up with this shoe. It has a very lovely details on it. I love it.
Just one night while walking by, I see this cute guy. He asked me, how you doing? Now he's saying, stupid. Boy, he got me tripping. Tripping, no. Is you a war? No need for do them bellow when it comes. Oh, she's a carpenter. Or even a shoemaker. He fellow mummy. Talking to you right now, but see you the final. That person called me, yeah. You see you with all the